death, for he went to the cross. On that cross he bore your sin, and has buried your sin. The Father in heaven crushed his only begotten Son.